We wanted to have solar panels installed because we're thinking about the future for our children. Saving money, that's a big thing. And in the long run, I think it's the best for the environment. And there's a lot of talk about the environment in the news. So if we can do a wee bit, fair placed. It was a WISE group that done all the work. I felt they've been really very efficient for the scaffolding going up to the men putting in the electric boxes and the actual solar panels going on the roof literally a day. So really no upheaval at all, and I'm really, really pleased with it. I definitely would recommend solar panels to family and friends, because I just feel that it's such a great thing for the environment and for the future of kids, our grandchildren, and children to come in the future. I just think it's an amazing wee thing, and if we can do that to help and support, you know, the community and the whole world as a thing, you know, as a whole, it's great. It's a great thing.
So I wanted to have solar panels installed in my home because cost of living's creeping up. It's settled down a wee bit, but went and done a little bit of research into the solar panels and seen that it can knock up to about a quarter of your bills sometimes, and especially in the summer months when you're more likely to be using electric, having music on, having barbecues. And then in general, when I seen that it was going to be completely government funded and wasn't going to cost me a penny, it just jumped at the chance. Really pleased with the work. They were clean, there was no mess left out the front door, they were just over and done within a really short space of time. I think altogether it was maybe 3 to 4 days from installing the scaffolding to completing the works. So I would highly recommend solar panels to be installed with other members of family and friends, just purely based on the fact that it's going to be good for them to save a little bit in their bills, make life a little bit easier, and then also helps the climate, bringing Scotland into a net zero target a lot sooner.
External wall insulation is also known as EWI, and it's fitted on the outside of your property. This means that your property has less carbon emissions, which is good for the environment, and it also means that your bills are reduced, which is obviously a really good thing in the current cost of living crisis. In North Ayrshire, we have lots of house types, including non-traditional builds and timber-clad housing. The tenants of these houses have found the greatest improvement and a reduction in their heating costs with the EWI fitted. They have also said that they like the look of it with the new render on the outside of the property.